so much good for everyone who call themselves governments and this and that. Why them say you must not use their eyes?
Just put the record. Just put the record. If they like to touch up at the tomato, then no go catch up.
Guys, we are on the beach taking pictures, trying to at least.
Is there something crawling up my ass? I feel like. Let me see them.
I was snapping, snapping, snapping.
Guys, first day, I'm so tired. We're still doing pictures. Brittany's about to take her pictures now. She wants to go with this background. Okay, this is the material she's working with.
Jamaica. It's lit.
The food here is good. What do you rate this place so far?
Give it 8 so far.
I'm trying to pick a song to go with this picture I'm posting on my story. Beautiful. Go get some dinner. We spent like a couple hours shooting content. But yeah, I'm vibing right now, as you can probably guess why. But Jamaica is a good time. It's a vibe. It is a vibe. You guys need to come here. Stop. Look how pretty my friends are. So pretty. So pretty. We are headed out to 2727 tonight. We're gonna see what that vibe is like.
She's saying this a lot. Yeah, girl,
you can sit and eat and then go to the club and check out food.
Okay, guys, I am walking by myself. It is so freaking gorgeous out here. But yes, look at this, guys. So beautiful.
What's the name of your YouTube channel?
It's just Jordan Saria. What's your name?
Travis.
Travis here takes pictures. Nice meeting you.
What's the name of your YouTube channel?
It's Jordan Saria.
Jordan Saria. Mm-hmm. We'll see you on Instagram.
Thank you. Okay, looking for my friends. I'm looking for my friends. So I tried to go eat with them, but they wouldn't let me in because I have on a bikini.
Cause you can never kill my vibe. But there is no sacrifices. Everything was taken. You have to make it. Vibe killer. Me and you go take shit. Vibe killer.
Can I leave you my number?
No, I'm not single.
We made it back after being ripped off. Y'all, we paid $100 to go to the park. This is the end of day one. Tomorrow I'll be better when it comes to vlogging. Today I'm just really tired. Good night, guys. I'm gonna go, I guess, grab some lunch because breakfast ends at 11 and I'm not gonna be ready in time. I just feel like you get really fat here if you don't watch what you eat. For real, for real. Because the food is that good. Let's see if this tastes good. It's a raspberry smoothie. Bomba clap. Yo, there's a whole nother side. Yo, there's a whole nother side to this resort and it's actually so cute. What the? Look at them. They're on the bicycles back there. Got the pictures. Now we're eating some jerk chicken. What? Where are we going, Brittany?
We are going to KFC. We're going to do a little shopping. See Jamaica, the real Jamaica, not the bougie side. So, come with us, we'll be back when we're out.
Okay.
We need a good energy today.
Yeah. Yeah. We are in the car.
Don't worry like me. Wagwan.
Wagwan.
Adele.
Wagwan.
We're in the van, outside.
Y'all, so we got here. Done a little shopping. We got some shorts.
I got a really got stuff everywhere. Stuff just falling. You got a bee?
I said a bikini.
Like, this is a
size?
Yes.
So we paid $45 for a bikini. So that's the deal that you're gonna get. We are at KFC. It has been 30 minutes for the shift.
That champagne buzz.
Nothing special.
Don't say that. I'm gonna be pissed.
This tastes like KFC at home.
I don't even like KFC at home.
Noelle's tired of the place, so we're leaving.
Exactly. You can't leave. Come on, Patty.
She stressed me out.
It took a long time. Thank you. plastic surgery.
What Nicki Minaj said? Get your degree. Stay in school, Barbs.
Get your degree. Stay in school. Look at her for sure.
I just want to say,
do you be a baddie? All right, these niggas. Bomb. Period.
My vibe.
Big vibes. Big vibes.
We're doing the white. Hold on.
Cover up. It's like a designer brand. I gotta look at it.
My stage. No. You ain't got no choice. What's your name?
My name is Unique and I'm from Connecticut.
Give it up for Unique. Isn't she Unique? Go on over there and show yourself. Your father's here. You have just entered the Jamaican International Twerking Competition. You can't leave because we got 5,000 security waiting. Okay, that's enough. Next lady, you need Jesus. Get over there. Acting like you could have danced.
Okay guys, so we made it back to the resort once again. Tomorrow is our last night here. I feel like we just got here. I feel like every time you travel you dissociate from yourself and it's just like a whole another reality, and then you have to go back to your life and it sucks. I'm about to steal some of her drink. Bumble clap. Fire. But yeah guys, I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna get ready, take some pictures, and we're going out tonight.
I just got done taking my pictures with Brittany, took mine, and I wanted to go out tonight to 2727, but our driver is not responding back
to me. I'm so sad guys, you have to leave, and it's just really depressing.
Andrea's taking her pictures now. Okay. She's looking at her pictures. Do you like them? Mm-hmm. Now we're headed. We got to get money. We gotta go get that chicken.
Don't even think about bringing a card.
Get cash. It's my biggest. Biggest tip. That smile on your face makes it easy. Just if they only knew. Made it to rafting, guys.
We here, okay?
What?
No, y'all ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Shake.
The river not deep.
Y'all can swim?
No.
The river not deep.
So if I fall in, who saves me?
God's gonna save you.
Right on, Yaman. Yaman.
Yeah.
Today now we're doing the Great River, alright?
These docks are independently owned and operated. For now and later. From when this, welcome to your new home, baby girl, turns into this. Yeah.
Yeah. What is it?
Sugar cane.
way I just made a kill. Gotta keep it real. Oh, I let it spin.
So you know I'm killing.
You know, you whispered in my ear like, boy, don't act like you. Man, I'm loving this. I love the shit. Now let me go with your say every time.
I don't got nobody to
do. I should get a braided hair, braided.
I look better. I need you to pull it. Somebody, somebody like you do. I can't do.
Oh shit, I'm gonna put that in the
cup. How was it?
It was so fun, so relaxing. It was perfect way to end the brick cafe at the end.
Okay guys, we just got done eating dinner at the Rum Factory. Now we're getting ready for our last night out. We're going to 2727, so hopefully it's not a bust like it was last time, but the intentions are to go out with a bang. It's from Ego. Food was so good here. Your back is not gonna big itself here. That's all I'm gonna tell you. We're getting ready to go out with a bang. Me and Andre went out with a bang last year. Girls trip is officially over. Andrea had to leave earlier. Her flight left early. Reviews on the trip?
10 out of 10.
Literally.
Live my best life. Where to next, literally?
Where to next, guys?
I would like to get.